So we're seniors graduating in May of 2014.
What's the best thing you guys have done at the conference so far?
Probably networking.
Yeah.
We met a lot of people from a lot of different schools.
And yeah. Talking to different people at the career and graduate school fair. And just talking to people at the lunches and just talking to different students.
Yeah, definitely getting to meet people who are, you know, graduating just like us in May as well.
Yeah.
What's the most interesting talk that you guys have been to?
Probably Space
Weather. Space Weather was really cool. I'm into broadcast meteorology, so it was really good talking with another fellow broadcast meteorologist.
And, I mean, of course, seeing all the people from, like, the Weather Channel, because, you know, you see them on TV, so
yeah.
It's nice to see them in person, yeah. You know.
Is there anything that you guys are looking forward to later in the conference?
Probably to continue networking, and I know I'm looking forward to the banquet on Wednesday night.
Yeah, absolutely.
It seems like it's going to be a lot of fun, a lot of hype for it, so it's my first meeting, so it seems like it'd be pretty fun.
All right, thanks.
Thanks.